This vlog's gonna win an Emmy. A daytime Emmy, but still an Emmy.
Everybody burns.
Not me, I'm built different. Holding me back. I want you to hold out the palm of your hand. Why don't we leave it at that?
Nothing to say. When everything gets in the way, seems you cannot be replaced. And I'm the one who'll stay.
Somebody stole my diamond necklace, and I think it was an Addie Parks, but I don't know what to do about it. As it was, as it was, you know it's not the same. Answer the phone, Harry, you're no good alone.
Wyatt hired a hitman to kill me, and I had to fight him off. And he paid me to not tell anyone. He's also a virgin who can't drive. Why are you sitting on the floor?
What kind of pills are you on? I know a deep, dirty little secret by Braden Keene that I want to expose, but I shouldn't.
Dannon says that Braden slept with his sister. Because Dannon doesn't have a sister.
Dannon has a sister.
So I don't know what he's talking about. So the mystery is like, who is Dannon's sister? And what has he been like hiding from us?
Everybody on this trip is being really short phobic. They're going out way too far and I can't touch. I've had to be on Logan's back for the past 15 minutes. Ringing the bell,
nobody's coming to help. We're having such a great time. I'm so glad to be in the lake with my friends today. Your daddy lives by himself. He just wants to know that you're well. Oh, in this
world, it's just us. Braden Keene doesn't know how to eat a snow cone. You know it's not the same as it was. In this world, it's just us. Addie has just really been holding us back this entire trip because we can't go out very far in the water because she's so short. You know it's not the same as it was. As it was. As it was. You know it's not the same. Cold and advice feeding in it. I don't wanna talk about the way that it was. Leave America to his follower. I don't wanna talk about his doing it first. What do you guys think?
Pick her nose and then stick her hand in the chicken bag. And then she gave the chicken to Logan.
Hey Logan.
Braden,
you want some chicken?
That'd be sick.
Sure, I love chicken.
We just leave them here. Mm. You just get stranded here. Oh, until how many are left? One?
Oh, good chicken.
Seems you cannot be replaced. And I'm the one who's.
Good night. Cause I ain't about to bother with a baby room.
You stay.
Goodbye. I know, it was boring.